Welcome inside the Seawolf Spotlight. I'm Rontina McCann, joined by Rocky Capozzi from the Aviation Technology Division. And tell us first what all encompasses in that part of the university.
Sure, I'd love to. First things first, go Seawolves. So we have a large program, about 400 students, and we have four different programs of study. We have aviation maintenance technology, professional piloting, aviation administration and management, and air traffic control. The four programs. They're all taught in our beautiful facility on Merrill Field. It's a very nice facility, about 80,000 square feet, and we have some very nice simulators and training aids there.
And aviation is a big part of Alaska as a whole. How do you equip your students to be a part of that culture that's here?
Yeah, aviation is a big part of Alaska. In fact, about 10% of the Alaskan economy is involved with aviation, or about 47,000 jobs throughout the state. Here in Anchorage, about 15,000 jobs. So we are tightly aligned with the industry. We have an industry advisory committee that is in, I have representatives from major companies, from minor companies. Our graduates are working in all of these places, so we're tightly wired to that community. And as far as our programs are concerned, both our maintenance program and our professional piloting program are certified by the FAA. So the maintenance technology program is what's known as a Part 147 school. The professional piloting program, we have a what's known as a Part 141 pilot school. These are both highly regulated, a lot of oversight, and very carefully orchestrated programs.
And how are your students involved on campus and in the campus community?
Well, our first off, you know, they can take part in anything that any other UAA student takes part in. But we have a wing in the dormitory here that's an aviation wing, so it's a learning community. Students can, you know, all have similar interests in that wing of the dorm, so it really is useful for them as far as making connections within their own community as well as the larger community. We also have about 50 members of our student body are members of what's known as Alpha Eta Rho, which is an international aviation co-ed fraternity. And we have a nice strong chapter here.
And what is your favorite thing about being a Seawolf?
My favorite thing really is seeing the students progress through the program and graduate. My second favorite thing is hearing from them after they've been out in industry for a few years and hearing about the great things they're doing. And it's really amazing how fast they progress.
All right, well, thank you, Rocky, for joining us. Very fun to hear about that part. We always see all the planes flying around town, so
all
that's
right.
Awesome.
Thank you,
too. Thanks for joining us.
Bye-bye.
We're going to be back with more on the Seawolf Spotlight after this.
Thank you.